fit, and vintage oil guys are pulling like really cool vintage t-shirts and putting them together with like my favorite pair of jeans and just a blazer, a nice wool-toe blazer. I love obviously Paris, which is great, and then Japan is really cool because they're, you know, their fashion is very, very different. It's a lot of it doesn't get out here as much, and they have a lot of cool techniques and fabrics. The modern kind of like mixing and matching and everything being a little bit different, throwing that sweater over like the perfect day dress, you know, versus like a matching jacket, or so just mixing and matching of now with like the shapes of the 50s are really exciting.